Meet me in outer space. We could spend a night, watch the earth.
Is the YTCracker, the progenitor of all the nerd rap that you hear in the day. There was a time in my life when the ladies didn't dig me, I didn't get laid, and I didn't have a big screen. Now they line up to see me, asking for a freebie. Cool down, be less needy, we're a little greedy. Back in the day when no one cared, sitting in our basements, face it, hacking on computers, disassembling stuff. Paid off in the end, now who got it rough? The beauty of the bard and the world of the switch, make a new generation of us geeksters rich. We own those that made fun of us, tried to make a run at us, beat us up in class, said yeah, there's a ton of us. Who's laughing now? Cause most of us your bosses, the rest of you are flipping burgers, smelling secret sauces. This is the life of a Meganerd, baby. We doing things and we making it happen, right? From the trash 80 to a black Mercedes, no one can stop us now, cause we're keeping it nerdy nice. This is the life of a Meganerd, baby. We doing things and we making it happen, right? From the trash 80 to a black Mercedes, no one can stop us now, cause we keeping it nerdy nice. I hated gym, cause I never was athletic. I played a couple sports just to keep it copacetic, but I found more in computers than I ever could in hooping. Every time I wrote a go-to, bitch, I had that baby looping. Basically, basic was the first language I spoke, and I was telling Apple deuces just where they could peek and poke. I had a 5 and quarter floppy. Label, please don't drop me. Used to load a million copies, and no one could ever stop me. Lived in the computer lab, no one could separate us, and I never did my homework. It's no wonder others hate us. I get A's on all my tests, so nobody could debate us. Now I'm shouting from the mountain, SDC, we are the greatest. Never get discouraged, just let your nerdy flourish, cause we're native to this code, and the rest are all just tourists. If it ain't apparent now, then just wait a couple years, when your gas is getting pumped by every one of those queers, yeah. This is the life of a Meganerd, baby. We doing things and we making it happen, right? From the trash 80 to a black Mercedes, no one can stop us now, cause we're keeping it nerdy nice. This is the life of a Meganerd, baby. We doing things and we making it happen, right? From the trash 80 to a black Mercedes, no one can stop us now, cause we keeping it nerdy nice.